historical background, which we take pride in. Our land has a millennial history and we would like you to experience it. Books are a priceless treasure and an inexhaustible source of information. The writing in them remains for ages and we can often go back to it.
This is why we have prepared for you a book of historical texts in which we talk about the Cyrillic alphabet, our contribution to the culture of Europe, about our past and about the memories that connect us to the writers who have written here in these parts of Bulgaria, and didn't give the name of our school.
The book contains short, non-fictional texts, questionnaires, and language exercises. It has three parts. From the first part, you can learn how and who created the Cyrillic alphabet, which is the fourth Bulgarian capital, and what is the role of the rulers of the fourth Bulgarian kingdom in the creation of the alphabet, the adoption of the Slavic alphabet, and also the affirmation of Christianity. You will also have the opportunity to visit this place during our first trip. You can check how much you understood by reading the questionnaire at the end of the first part of the book.
The second part is devoted to individual events and legends in which our histories intertwine and link the countries together. It reveals how close we are to each other and how much we have in common. Here you will find people you know from your history lessons: Romanian Queen Maria, Turkish Sultan Murat, Italian hero Garibaldi, Polish Prince Vladislav, the Portuguese island of Madeira. If you are wondering what links these people and places, it's there to search the Bulgarian history and it's very close to Dobrich, so you will be able to get closer to them during our second trip. Here you can also find a questionnaire to check your new knowledge.
In the third part, you will learn about three famous Bulgarian authors.